All right, coming up next, a UFC featherweight division fight. I'm excited for this one. This is a kickboxer of the highest order. He has so many different kicks and punches in his arsenal and figures to try to keep this on the feet here tonight.
The beautiful thing that he does is he throws that front push kick to create distance when a guy starts to get too close and wants to wrestle with him. He throws it, and the moment you're back at his range, he starts to blast high kicks. He doesn't always intend on landing them, but he beats up your arms with high kick after high kick after high kick. And as you get desperate, you start to run into knees, and he does not need much space to land a knockout punch. This guy is one of the best strikers we've ever seen in the UFC.
And if you don't find the striking range early against this guy, you could be in real trouble. I fear not the man who has practiced 10,000 kicks once, but I fear the man who has practiced one kick 10,000 times. Enter Bruce Lee.
I mean, that's Bruce Lee in a nutshell. Over and over and over, he did the same thing, and it shows in the technique, because there's no wasted energy. There's no wasted movements. Everything he does with a purpose. He goes in there with an idea of what he's trying to accomplish, and he gets it done. Bruce Lee is the absolute best. Bruce Lee is the man.
His grappling, his takedown defense figure to be tested here tonight. But there aren't that many guys who are going to want to stand and trade on a napkin in the center of the octagon with the great Bruce Lee.
No, if you're fighting Bruce Lee, you're shooting for takedowns right away.
All right, now let's get to the tail of the tape for this featherweight tilt. So these fighters relatively close in age, just a year apart, with similar height and some differences in reach. All right, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Yves Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden Arena in New York City, it's time! Five rounds in the UFC featherweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'6" tall, weighing in at 139 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Super! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Bruce the Dragon Lee!
Okay, guys, protect yourself at all time, obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now, go back to your corner. Are you ready?
All right, crowd getting excited as this fight gets underway, and you hate to call any fighter on this UFC roster a specialist, but on one side, you have a definite striker taking on a true five-tool player.
And you see a guy in the striker who knows exactly who he is. He knows where the fight needs to be. He knows what he has to do in order to be successful. Let's see if he can keep his opponent off of him.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Well, you see him land the jab there. He's got the reach advantage and might as well use it.
That one snuck in. Nice strike. Real sneaky head kick gets in there.
Oh, well done to block that powerful kick to the body.
He loaded up there on that high kick.
perhaps a side of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. Look at him whip his hips into that kick.
Now connects with a right. Oh! Big shots exchanged in the pocket there.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
And he landed the right hand there.
Turns his hip over when he throws that kick. Big head kick lands.
Looking to land the leg kick now.
Punch him in the back.
Tabled inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed.
Nice connection with a punch there. It's hard to recall a time in the past that his boxing looked this sharp.
He's never looked this good. That jab is fast. Look at that jab.
Oh, and there's a kick now to the body. That one blocked by Lee.
Big ball punch lands. Now we get back in range. Nice leg kick lands.
Don't stop, don't stop.
Right hook to the head blocked. Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Oh, tagged him with that right hand. What a strike that was.
What a strike that he is landing over and over again. His opponent will need to make some adjustments.
Blocks the shot. Ooh! Got the single collar tie.
Left hand punch in the clinch. Way to hide that leg kick.
Really making good use of his reach advantage there with that punch.
Punch.
Oh, nice slip there to avoid the punch by Lee.
Nice kick.
Big head kick.
Straight punches, straight punches.
There's the leg kick. That one checked by Lee.
What a tricky head kick. Nice punch lands over the top.
Yep, not a ton behind it, but it landed.
Hands high, hands high.
Hook to the head there by Lee. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds.
You take more of these leg kicks, not be able to be very active on your feet.
Horn sounds for the end of round one. All right, let's check out some of the action now from that previous round, and he really kept finding a home for those kicks.
Yeah, and why would you change it? If your opponent is not going to check, if he's going to stand there and he's not on his toes and he's stationary, you keep driving those kicks into his thighs, into his body, until he makes some sort of adjustment.
All right, so after he landed a high number of kicks in the previous round, we'll see if he can keep it going here as our next round gets underway.
He should stay the course. He's so educated with his legs and his feet that he's given his opponent a very difficult time trying to anticipate what's coming his way.
Lee gets caught with that punch.
Yeah.
Almost in range with the straight left, but that's a miss. Checks that leg kick.
Oh!
Beautiful punch.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Lands the right hand.
Big kick. I mean, he's cutting them down to size with these beautiful leg kicks.
Oh, and he lands yet another strike to the body. Pinpoint placement right underneath the elbow. That's a huge shot right there, DC. You don't want to eat too many more of those.
No, and he needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Tried to set up the straight left, but he missed.
Good punch.
Oh, and there's a kick to the body, not having that one blocked by Lee. Trying to find a home for that right hand. Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really picked up the pace, an uptick in the aggression and the output, and starting to find his range here in the pocket. No problem getting inside to land that straight punch. He's got a huge edge in reach, and he made good use of it there.
Great punch.
Hard shots landing on both sides here. Man, DC, his hands look good. A lot of volume, a lot of accuracy tonight.
He's doing a great job being accurate, but he's also very fast. Look at the hand speed.
Right. Oh, that's a beautiful kick right there. I don't know if you've ever been kicked by a mule. Probably feels something like that.
It has to. This guy has landed his kick with so much force.
That's a really strong leg kick there by Lee. Oh, big roundhouse attempt, just misses. That could have been lights out. Lee's tough as it gets, but how about the size of that bruise starting to form on his right side? Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. That shot blocked by Lee.
Big body kick.
Well, that body kick was there earlier, not there on that attempt. Lee gets hit with a kick. That one appeared to land flush. Big roundhouse now, just misses.
Big body kick lands. Big punch lands. Ooh.
Oh, he just continues to pour it on. He has been aggressive all night long with his striking. Got to be careful here to not empty the gas tank. So far, so good, though, in this round. Slips. All right, single collar tie now. Oh, and there's a land with the kick, so certainly a good sign for him there.
When that's working, you know he's in for a good night.
20 seconds to go. Lee gets hit by that leg kick. 10 seconds to go. Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Lee. Let's check out some of the action from that previous round, DC, and what a display on the feet. Huge knockdown with that kick.
Yeah, he's a high-level striker. He throws these kicks to the body. He throws them low, but when he goes up top, he's very powerful, and he can end anybody's night. The toughness displayed by his opponent allowed him to stay in the fight, but he cannot take many more of those types of strikes.
All right, the action continues here and now as our next round gets underway. The previous round won't be confused for a round of the year, but pretty good action.
It was a pretty good round. Not every round is going to have you standing up out of your seat. You understand that you are watching the highest level of fighting in the entire world in the UFC.
Well, most fighters can't keep up this type of aggression and pace, but you don't have to worry about this guy. He hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight. Oh, nice knee to the body. Very nice.
He understands that doing the body work will pay dividends the longer the fight goes.
Lee gets touched by that kick right to the body there. Nicely done by the opponent. Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the offensive fighter a little bit.
Lesson one in boxing class, hands up, chin down.
Put that jab in his face.
Nice body kick right under the elbow.
Oh, and he caught the kick. Well, he has landed some good shots, DC, but really unable to string anything together in terms of solid combinations.
It's because he's not committing to it fully. He throws his jab. He may float a right hand out there, but he's not really sitting down on the right hand. He really doesn't seem to have the intent on landing it. He's got to be confident that it's going to land, and he's got to really throw his whole entire body into those strikes.
Lee going for the head kick. He misses there. Just unable to quite find that range. Throws the right hand there. Oh, he lands the Superman punch. How about it?
Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks. Yes, they hurt him in the last round. Same exact one.
Pretty good right hand.
He's very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Ooh, looking to set up the head kick, but he misses.
Big kick lands.
They continue to exchange.
Ooh-wee. Ooh-wee, what a right hand by this young man.
Well, confidence is high. I repeat, confidence is high. And I got to think when you knock a fighter down in the previous round, that's going to think you can do it again.
I mean, confidence is key in anything you do in regards to fighting. So for him to secure that knockdown early, he has to feel good going forward. Nice.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Trying to kick the leg out.
There's no give on that leg kick.
Just out of range with the big right hand. Wow, what a head kick.
Ah, that jab hurt him.
Oh, yet again, back to the big kick, and it lands. Oh! All right, he engages in the single collar tie. Oh, he's landed a high number of total strikes here in the latter stages of this fight. He's really picked up the pace and landing far more strikes than he did in previous rounds.
Beautiful strike.
Oh, nice offering there with the knee. He talked to us a lot about that on Thursday. Felt like the knees would be there. It was certainly there on that exchange.
He knew they would be available. He just knew he would have to find the right opportunity and right time to land the strike.
Oh, combination lands. You want to talk about putting strikes together. Beautiful execution there.
And every one of them are landing. He's overwhelming him with different attacks.
Man, he's timing his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed the target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop it. John, stop it.
Oh, nice job with the knee strike there. That'll wake you up.
He thought it would be available. He just knew he had to find the right time to throw it. That was the right time.
Lee gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block. Oh, that is a nice straight punch by him there. He's got it all going tonight.
No wasted actions, no loopy punches. He's going right to the target.
Looking to establish the jab here. Nicely done by Lee. Kick to the body now. That one won't land. That's three rounds in the can. We're headed to the championship round. All right, so a huge round for him there. His opponent will need Motrin tomorrow. A lot of head kicks in that previous 5 minutes.
He took way too many head kicks. He was trying to go forward. He was trying to pressure. And when he was doing that, he was carrying his hands low. And his opponent was just wrapping that kick up and over the side of his guard. Credit to his opponent for finding this shot, but really bad on him for not really making the adjustment to stop it.
Well, just as he did in the previous round, he continues to connect on a high volume of strikes. And a good sign, too, doesn't seem to be slowing down whatsoever. All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
Trying to hammer that lead leg.
Hands up!
Look at him whip his hip into that kick. It's such a fast leg kick. Oh, nice right hand. Oh, big punch land.
Still unable to find that precise range with the high kick.
Look at the force behind that leg kick.
Man, look at the redness now almost immediately on the right side of his body.
Let me see that hook now. He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows. Real sneaky body kick.
Straight to the body there by Lee. Sound defensively, blocks the shot.
It's your defense. It's your defense now. Let me see that hook now.
Nice body kick.
Just over 3 minutes now to go. Throwing that jab now again, the fighter evades. Under 3 minutes remain in round four. Well, he continues to offer up the kick here, but just misses with that one. Big left hook coming, it's blocked.
Can't take any of those, better check.
Just missed with that right hand. All right, he engages in a single collar tie here.
Liver kick. Punch over the top.
Well, a case of pick your poison here. If you drop the elbow defensively to lessen the body damage, you open yourself up upstairs. He is in some serious trouble now. Tried to go to the body, but unable to connect. Oh, nice knee to the body for him there. Very nice. Under 2 minutes to go in the round.
Nice kick.
Punch coming, it's blocked.
You gotta see a takedown.
Came of inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed.
And he connects with a punch there. We'll see if there's more where that came from.
Boxing, boxing, boxing.
Strong defense there to block the shot. Nice instincts.
It's broken, I think. Huge knee lands to the clinch.
Final minute now of round four. Well, he keeps going back to the well with that left hand, just out of range.
Nice punch here.
Some nice back and forth action here. Oh, looking to land the leg kick, but unable to find the target. Oh, that's a good right hand.
I mean, look at the commitment to kicking in this fight. Cable inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed. Oh, that's a nice strike.
Head off the center line, slips the punch. His opponent limping a little bit, trying to stay upright, but man, that changed the complexion of this fight.
Johnny's hurt. He's hurt really badly by that one big leg kick.
All right, so an entertaining 5 minutes. Let's look back at some of the highlights, DC, and I'd imagine a lot of these replays are going to be rooted in that kicking game that was on full display.
Absolutely. You're going to see a lot of different techniques, but the kicking was the key to him getting ahead in this fight. He's out ahead now. He needs to stay the course and continue to do that as the fight goes on.
All right, next round getting underway here, and both fighters still look pretty fresh to me. Clearly, DC, they put in the right work when it came to the cardio during training.
They both have reputation for vast cardio. You see in the training that they do at their gyms that cardio is key, and you watch it in the way that these two fighters perform.
And he connects with a punch there. We'll see if he can follow it up.
He landed that punch over and over again. What's he gonna do to follow up?
Oh, that right hand is on point. Flush right hand is true.
Look at the whip action that comes from him throwing that kick.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Punch him in the back!
Oh, head kick attempt. It is blocked by Lee. Back to the leg kick now. That one's no good.
What a punch. Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks.
Looking to set up that head kick again. This one does not find the home.
Oh, nice.
Oh, big left. Just over 3 minutes now to go in the fight. Well, he put so much stock into this fight, and now we're late in the game, and if he doesn't get a finish, this opportunity goes by the board.
I mean, it's almost over. Right now, he's got to start throwing everything he can find at his opponent and hope that he can force a mistake and overwhelm his opponent to try to get a finish.
And he lands a kick to the leg now. Pretty good work on the feet tonight by Lee. Trying to go to the body here, unable to find the target.
Dig and kick. Ooh, head kick lands, was hurt.
Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked. All right, he'll engage in a single collar tie.
Drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick. Ooh, big shot lands. He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks.
Another powerful kick there. A lot of volume with the feet tonight for him.
It's unbelievable to watch somebody make kicking the base of their fighting style. He has shown us that it's possible.
90 seconds and counting remain in the fight.
We need the takedown now.
Big punch lands through the middle. Beautiful head kick. Big kick lands.
All right, he closes the distance, gets the single collar tie. And now he's got that tie clinch. Tags him with the left. All right, 45 seconds now to go in the round.
Nice punch lands over the top. Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
Nice knee to the body there. 30 seconds now to go in the round.
Need this takedown now.
Went for the inside leg kick.
Big kick lands.
Oh, thunderous leg kick rounds his opponent, trying to stay upright. But man, that changed the complexion of this one.
Johnny's hurt. He's hurt really badly by that one big leg kick. Look at the angle of that nice body kick.
All right, so the fight goes the distance. We'll take a look back at the action, but should go his way given all he got done in the striking game.
Yeah, he did a great job of landing at will, mixing up the target, doing everything that he's become known for in order to cruise to a very good decision. I know he didn't get the finish that he wanted so bad coming in here tonight, but he had a phenomenal performance, and he showed that he's one of the best fighters in the world.
The official decision is now in. It resides with Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score the contest 50-45. Declaring the winner by unanimous decision, Bruce the Dragon Lee!
All right, nice job by him there, as he is your winner via unanimous decision. And sometimes I would think it's easier said than done to just leave the judges out of it. Dominant performance, and he gets his hand raised.
Yeah, and if you gotta go to the judges, leave no question, right? Be the person that is so dominant that you